Hi folks, today I bring a panel with 2.5 digits with a let's type uncommon. The panel uses a TM1628, which we already know as a driver for the displays. Once again, the designer applied the exchange of the grids for the segments to be able to use a common and displays. In this case, the segments 7, 8 and 9 are used as a grids, which in itself results in the same difficulties in controlling the driver, as we have to go through all the grids, activating only the bit of the segment you want to illuminate. Looking at the code used for this purpose, which result as a long code of course, I think the difficulty will be noticeable, but once the solution is present, just look once or twice more until you understand it. As always, the driver command lines in the code are in binary format to make the position of the bit in relation to the grid or segment clear. In this panel also, in relation to the individual LED, they have 12 LEDs. As a digit control is not possible to be done in a single command, as we have to write in all 7 grids, even so, and because fortunately from the first digit to the second, the segments maintain the same order, we only had to do a shift of the byte to be able to write in to the second digit. Here in the code some ideas and how to handle the situation and solve the difficulty. These two segments belongs to the half digit is marked in the code as a segment T of the display. I'm not apply a special care to the code applied to the control of the 12 individual LEDs. The order is marked in the panel. The names of the individual LEDs are present in the serigraphy. In this case is dry, high, low, power and so on. And the last three LEDs I marked in the code like X, Y, and Z, okay? Of course, you can change the order and send a different order to control the LEDs, okay?